Tim Andrews, President, Chief Executive Officer of ASI. I'm here at ASI New York, our final exhibit day. We've had a knockout show. On Education Day, we had 80 people in the distributor success track. We had lots of other sessions that were also 80, 90% filled. Really a great day. Yesterday was the first exhibit day. We tied our attendance from last year, which was great. You know, it was snowing and sleeting, and people still came out. Then we had a great blowout gala last night at the 4040 Club, which is Jay-Z's big hot club in New York City. So it's been a great show. We're wrapping up today. This morning, I'm reporting live here from ASI New York. We've got the biggest meeting ever of speed networking ever in the history of the industry. Every few minutes, distributors behind me move. You just saw, you just heard the bell go off. They go around and move from one station to the next, distributor suppliers meeting each other. And with me today in this session is Dana Rehm, who's ASI's professional development manager. Dana, where'd you get the idea for the session today?
We actually originated this at the Power Summit, which attendees have raved about this year over and over again as being their most looked forward to event at the Power Summit. So we decided to bring it to our ASI shows, and this is the first time we've ever launched it at an ASI show.
So, you know, it's networking. How are people really breaking the ice here this morning?
Well, they're starting out with an icebreaker question that was supplied by one of the sponsors here today. In addition to that, they have on the table some networking cards that talk about anything from their favorite karaoke song to more industry-related topics like product safety, legislation, and new markets that they're entering in this year.
So we're guiding them a little bit in how to do that. And I also saw a lot of cool products on the table. Tell me about the products that are around today.
We have 10 sponsors sponsoring this event, and so each of them actually donated one of their products to each of the attendees today. At the end of the session, actually, they have also supplied one premium gift they'll be giving out to one of the distributor members that they've met here today, so that it gives them a little bit more opportunity to talk about what they offer as well as building a relationship with them moving forward.
It's really a great idea. You know, so much people, you know, get in this sort of scan and go kind of mentality at a trade show. So what we're trying to do is give the opportunity for people on the trade show floor to have the interaction, but also at this kind of a session, spend 3 minutes with each of 10 or 20 suppliers. So I think it's worked out really great. The buzz is great behind me. People have been streaming in all morning. We're really happy. We're going to repeat this at another show, you think, or what's our idea on that?
Definitely. We're actually repeating this again at ASI San Diego.
Great.
So it'll be the morning after we actually have our Wayne Brady keynote as well. So we're looking forward to a great event there as well.
So you're going to let me participate and sit down, or do I have
to? Okay. No, we're going to have you as well as probably Matthew participate. So
great. Well, thanks very much. Thanks, Dana, for organizing this with us, and thanks for all of you for tuning in and hearing about the speed dating, the largest speed dating ever in the industry here at ASI New York. This is Tim Andrews with ASI.